For kettlebell swing squats, you're gonna do a kettlebell swing. On the second one, you're gonna pull the kettlebell close and squat. Push it away, kettlebell swing, and pull it in, kettlebell squat. Looks like this. Swing, pull it close, squat. Swing, pull it close,